You want to come up? It's been awkward, isn't it? Well, my sisters always tell me that I'm not supposed to let humans see me. But I just don't understand why. I mean, humans are so fascinating. Plus, I come up here to find all of your seashells. Yeah, you'd be surprised, but the seashells up here on your beaches are way nicer looking than the ones that I find in the ocean. And most of the time, the ones I find in the ocean are still preoccupied. If you know what I mean. It's funny. You humans are right. You really can hear the ocean in here. Do you want to try? I do suppose we are next to the ocean anyway. Makes it all the more better though, if you ask me. Well, you're saying it correctly. I am a mermaid. Oh, where are my manners? My sisters would be very mad at me. But my name's Oceana. It's nice to meet you. You can't be telling humans that you found me or they're gonna come and find all my best seashells. And this is my secret spot. Alright, it's a deal. Well, I come here every night around this time. That's when the beaches are empty. Isn't it peaceful? Really listen to it. The ocean. Plus, the lighthouse makes for good light. My sisters are getting sick of seeing my seashell collection, which, honestly, I don't blame them. But I'd love to show you. Do you have time? Okay, I have so many good things. Well, I tend to be the odd one out. I like to be up late, I like to collect my seashells, and I like to make things out of them. Yeah, seashells have so many uses in the ocean. They're not just homes for adorable little sea creatures. So, first, I have this one here. I actually just found this one earlier. It's a big sand dollar. Do you know most about ocean human? Oh, I can explain it to you. You're so sweet. I like to think my English is pretty well. I typically speak fish. You're so silly, it's exactly like you would think. That means it's a sand dollar by the little star pattern on it. This is a really big one. Typically, they're a lot smaller than this. And then next, I can't believe I found 3 of them in such pristine condition. It's a rare find. I was thinking about making a new seashell top out of them. What do you think? I have this one here. I always tap on them, silly. That's how you can tell the quality of a seashell. If it makes one bad sound, it's probably going to break soon. Very fragile. By the way, have you seen any of my sisters? They should be around. All very lovely, but I've been told multiple times I should stay closer to home. So, I'll tell you what, for being such a good new friend to me, I found 3 of these. You can have this one if you want. No, really, I insist. Here, I'll teach you how to tap on it too. You take that. I still have these 2 to make a top out of. So, what you're going to do is hold it up and listen. As long as it all sounds the same, it's a good shell. So, oh, these have so many. Break it down and you could have yourself like a comb. You can make little tops. You can break it down to make jewelry, or this is a really big one. You can grind it up and use it as a powder. That's what I have on my face here. I didn't do my whole body this time though. Yeah, and it holds really well in water. Obviously. I don't know if you do humans wear makeup? Well, I could always show you if you want. Yeah, let's finish this little tour and I can show you how. Just tonight. You humans tend to gloss over them very quickly. I'm trying to think of the English word. Well, in fish it's yeah, so I think in English it would be oblivious. Yes. Yes, oblivious. To all the shells under the sand. It's like you guys don't want to. There's all kinds in here. Like this one. And there's this one. I found a big one. And this one. Ooh. I've been meaning to make a new seashell crown. I lost my last one. Well, I found the bag on the beach, and instead of, you know, throwing more litter in the ocean, I decided I could use it to hold all my seashells. Ingenuity. Though I wish humans would stop littering in the ocean so much. I have to constantly save. You seem like a good human, aren't you? I thought. and to play with too. And I want to give you one. No, I insist. This is a good one right here. So, just lean your head forward, and I'll just smile at you. It looks so wonderful. Do you like it? I'm so glad. And I'll keep this one for myself, and I'll keep these to my sister. So, I also found a lot of sea glass. Again, technically it's litter that washed up on shore, but it can turn into something really pretty, and I like to make jewelry out of it. I got this blue one here. Ooh, this is a pretty one. Look at this, like, pinky red. We don't want anything fragile breaking on us. Ooh, look at this green one. And this white one is something else. So sweet. You don't have to worry about me. Mermaids can technically come up on land. We just can't walk, so I can sit here. But I'm not gonna get, like, dehydrated or anything like that. I like to sit up here and play with the sand. It's really pretty up here on land. It's really nice of you humans to take care of the beaches. Though sometimes I find some sad beaches, but this one's really pretty. Speaking of which, human, my sister Ariel gave me this. She says it's a dingle hopper. She says it's for brushing your hair. Is that what this thing is? Think so. It did an okay job, but my comb can do better. Oh, it's for eating. No way. That makes so much more sense. That'll just blow her mind when I tell her. So, how about we take a look? I can show you how to apply that white makeup if you want. I insist. It's good for all skin types. It's just good for helping get rid of oil and stuff on the skin. Do you mind if I just take a quick look at you? I do have to get a little close. Is that okay? You have such lovely features, you. Are your parents Spark Dolphin? No. No, it's just that dolphins are such beautiful creatures. Do show you how to grind it up in case you wish to do that with yours. So, first things first is you're going to break the shell. And typically, I break it into another one to hold it. So, we'll just break it on this rug. They break a little bit easier than they look, I promise. Okay. And we're going to grind that up now. Into a fine, fine, fine powder. Good, good, to get that all grinded up here. Just a little bit longer. We'll mix in a little bit of the ocean water and apply it to the face. Okay. Now, here comes the fun part, human. I like to use seagull feathers. They make the best brushes and they're so soft. Close your eyes. I'm just gonna dip a little bit of the powder here. And I'll just squirt it. That done. Isn't it soft? Just begin to use it. Turn your face for me. Good, 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 good. Does it tickle? I'm so sorry. Okay, turn it the other way for me. Almost. Now let's just go ahead and color your hair. Well, it looks like you've been for a nice swim. Am I right? Thought so. Hold still. Just a bit. don't know how often you come out here, but I do wish to see you again sometime. Really, I will try to make it back up here tomorrow night. Same time. Same place. Okay, human. Well, I hope you have a good rest of your night. I shall get going.